800. And our other equal favourite is 2 OK Bronson. Go back three starts with third over at Warrnambool in Victoria and trained by Robert Walsh. Now they're all set. This is race 2, Mount Gambier. They're set. And away they go. OK Bronson, best to begin. Leads from Bungaloo Shane early. Then came Zippy Cadillac, Catch My Dot. Further back was Storm Shelter. And Zippy Cadillac now shuffled back to last of all. Off the back. And OK Bronson opens up. It's about three in front, but hot in pursuit is Catch My Dot. They're clear then on Bungaloo Shane and Storm Shelter around the home turn. It's OK Bronson kicking, and OK Bronson scores by three. Second went to Catch My Dot. Third in is close between numbers one, Bungaloo Shane, also seven, Storm Shelter. They battle out that minor end of the prize, and back towards the rear was Zippy Cadillac. Stand by for placings, around 23 and 70. Race time recorded here. 11.16, the first split. And the numbers about to be displayed after the running of race number two on the card. Number two, OK Bronson, takes it out. From in second placing, number five, Catch My Dot. And at 13 goes to number one, Bungaloo Shane. So it's 2, 5, and 1 after the running of race number two on the card here. Race time recorded was 23 and 68. 23 and 68. This winner, number two, OK Bronson. Greyhound scoring by 2.5 lengths with the margin between second and third, 4.5. And that race time of 23.